The Trumpeter Taken Prisoner. A trumpeter during a battle ventured too near the enemy and was captured by them. They were about to proceed to put him to death when he begged them to hear his plea for mercy. "I do not fight," said he, "and indeed carry no weapon. I only blow this trumpet, and surely that cannot harm you. Then why should you kill me?" "You may not fight yourself," said the others, "but you encourage and guide your men to the fight. Teaching of the story is, words may be deeds."